Goliath, this is your big boy. Goliath, that's your big boy. Anyways, guys, I'm going to show you Goliath's new litter. Well, actually, I'm going to show you two new litters. Two different litters. One is 6 weeks old, one is 5 weeks old. Here we go. Hey, guys, I'm going to show off Goliath's litters. He has two litters. One is 5 weeks, the other is six. Well, 5.5 and 6.5. So let's take a look at him. Goliath, lay down. Lay down. Lay down. That a good boy. Look at this one. This is a rare white lynx. Look at her. She's a girl. Look at you. Here's a big boy. Look at that polydactyl boy. He's 5.5 weeks. Goliath, lay down. You gotta be with your babies. You're the daddy. You're the papa. You're the papa. Let's see this one. This one is a boy also. Goliath, there's your boy. Look at this boy. Look at you. This is a girl. The black ones are just as rare as the white. This one is also a girl. Look at that, your daddy. That your daddy. Goliath, this is your big boy. Goliath, that's your big boy. Look at this bear back here. A bear with a crown. I had to look them up. Anyways, this is the first litter. 5.5 weeks old. I'm going to show you the next litter. Instead of making two videos, I'm just going to make one. Goliath. I'll be back in a second with the next litter. Here's the second litter. Right here. Look at this one. Oh, Goliath. Look at this little baby. These guys are 6.5 weeks. Here's the second litter. This here is a boy. Desert lynx. Amazing markings. Desert lynx and a highland lynx. Get over here. this one here is a boy. Let's see if we can line them up. It'd be impossible. But let's see if we can do it. Come here. Let's see if we can line them all up. Let's line up. Let's go. Guys, look at you guys. Look at you. Look at you. Okay. Anyways, guys, this is the second litter. Just wanted to show them off. Have a good one.
Come on.
There you go. Goliath's two litters. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya.